On number 10, we have DJ Poosh and Joy. They met first time on the set of the drama Fun Fion, and there they feel the spark between them. They started dating each other soon, and they got into the really serious relationship and fell deeply in love. And then they got married after dating many years, and now they are the happily married couple who are so much in love that they really give us the real couple goal. The next couple are the Thanwa and Green. The Thanwa is currently dating his fellow actress Green, who was his co-star in the drama Kuprab Jabab Hua Jai. They are dating for almost 3 years now, and they said they have a plan for their future. They also do the business together, and they said that they will think about a wedding in the next 3 to 5 years, because now they are seriously want to focus on their career, and they are so much in love that they are surely going to tie the knot, and they confess this by themselves. The next couple are the Nadej and the Yaya. They met each other when they were paired together in the Thai series Dong Jae Akane 10 years ago. And there they realized that they have the real feeling for each other. And soon they confessed to each other about their feelings, and the real life couple become the real life couple. And now they are long, strong, 9 years happy couple. On September 17, 2020, they celebrated their new milestone together as they both marked their 9th anniversary. The couple, together with the Yaya's friend, flew to the Phuket for the celebration and celebrated their 9-year anniversary of their love. The next couple are the Gunnapat and Mary. They also in a relationship, and they are going to strong as a couple. Before some time, the news of their breakup was out, but soon the both came forward and denied the news of a breaking up. They said they are still in love and they will be forever in love. The Mary admitted that she was in a relationship with a Napat, and they met on the set of the TV drama Luke Room, and they are going so strong. They are really giving the real relationship for everyone. They are still in the relationship and they are going to be the married couple soon. The next couple are Pluster and his boyfriend. He is very well known for his drama like Friend Zone, the Love series, My Dear Loser, and Lovey Dovey, and many dramas. He is currently in a relationship with his boyfriend Ken. The Ken is his boyfriend, and they are very adorable couple who goes on a trip together, who share the photos and a video daily on their Insta account, which show that they are so much in love and they do support each other as a couple. Next couple are the Thayer and Mai Davika. Recently, this couple has celebrated their anniversary and shared the anniversary special photos with a lovable caption for each other. This couple has been in a relationship for almost 3 years. They fell in love after working together in the drama 131, which was the remake of a Chai Mai Jing Ying Te, the Chinese drama. And they are so strong couple, going strong with their relationship. The next couple are one of the favorite couple of everyone, the Pon and Bua. They are one of the most lovable and perfect couple of a Thai drama industry. They are really very talented and the looks very perfect with each other. They become a real life couple after working together in a hit TV drama Tra Baap Si Chumpu. They become a new ship couple after this drama aired on the television. They showed their great chemistry in that drama too. The next couple are the Jess and Will. The Will and Jess announced their dating in early 2019 after working together in a new remade TV drama Thalai Rithaiya. On 1 April 2019, the Will posted her a photo with a Jess Jaspipat on her Instagram with a sweet caption, "Happy birthday Naka, wish you happy birthday. I supported you whatever you decided to do. You will never walk alone." This was commented and captioned by her. The actor also commented on the post saying that thank you, love you. They are really sweet and lovable couple. The next couple are Meme and Gulf. They met each other on the drama Than Tai, which was a really amazing and a hit drama of a Thai, and it became a really successful drama of that year. And soon, the fans was crazy for their on-screen chemistry of a MILF and a Gulf. During one interview, the Mew told his fan that he's very close to his on-screen boyfriend Gulf, who played the role of a type in the hit series drama Than Tai. Behind-the-scenes footages of the couple during the Than Tai's filming also showed that they had a strong bond, but they never accepted the relationship. But the actions speak more than the words, and everything was shown as they were behaving with each other and always behaving like a real couple during the promotional fans meet, and their off-screen chemistry was also shown that yes, they have so much strong bond. The next one is the bride, Vachiravi's girlfriend. He is very well known for his role in a Thai series like Together, Still Together, and his recent drama F4, which was the remake of the Boys Over Flower Korean drama. He is reputedly in a relationship with a non-celebrity girl. They are not together for 3 years. According to his last interview, they are friends on Facebook since he was in a grade 10 in a high school. She was a trainee under the Thai Channel 7. According to his interview 2 years ago, once he met her by chance at the concert and they greeted each other. At that time, they chatted on the Facebook sometimes, and after 2 years, he started flirting with her, and their flirting turned into the real love. And now they are both the happy couple, supporting each other from the 3 years going together in every phase of life.